on the car. Looks great. So let's see how this looks when it's finished.
Here is actually the new airbox assembly, and this will also still utilize the factory cold air portion of this that goes into the factory ducting that goes behind the factory grill.
I think the trademark name on that is what they call it, the ice box or something there, bud.